A man found dead in a Southwest Side home which caught fire Saturday evening died of smoke inhalation. Authorities on Sunday determined that 46-year-old Kenneth Jernick died from carbon monoxide intoxication and inhalation of smoke and soot from the fire. Firefighters responded to the blaze in the 8500 block of South Knox in the Scottsdale neighborhood just after 5 Saturday night. They found Jernick's body during a search of the home.